This is an MMA contest scheduled for 3 4-minute rounds for the vacant CSFC welterweight title. Would you welcome to the cage first, from Steel Evolution in Sheffield, Rich Taylor! Would you welcome to the cage his opponent from AVT Dewsbury, Nazam Zeb! Introducing to you firstly in the blue corner, wearing black shorts, he weighed in at 77 kilograms. From Steel Evolution in Sheffield, Rich Taylor! And his opponents across the cage in the red corner, wearing black shorts trimmed with grey and white. He too weighed in at 77 kilos. From AVT in Dewsbury, Nazam Zeb! Your referee when the action gets underway is Mr. Craig Lawrence. This is 3 4-minute rounds of MMA for the vacant CSFC welterweight title.
Right, so it's big amateur title time. The welterweights at 3 4-minute rounds. Nazam Zeb, AVT, big support here. Rich Taylor, Steel Evolution. Jay, you know both these men. Which way do you see this going? or the fight itself, not maybe the title?
Yeah, not too dissimilar style-wise. Both like to come forward, well-rounded. But I think Nazam Zeb, well, as you see with that early flurry, you know, he's a strong guy, very physical, and looks bigger for the weight, more of an actual welterweight than Taylor. So he'll probably look to use that to his advantage. But a guy like Taylor's had so many fights, you can never write him out, so especially not at this level.
That's right, but Zeb gets the takedown that he's after.
Yeah, he's strong, he's like a bull, isn't he? He really rushed into that single leg there, and, you know, he sat out and finished that single, and Taylor didn't really have an answer.
No, a very fast start to this fight. It's 4 minute rounds for this amateur title at welterweight, and Zeb laying down the punches with the right hand. Taylor's got to be careful here, trying to lock those arms up, but it's a good start from Zeb, Jay.
Yeah, definitely a good start, and possibly an arm triangle there. He's got his head nice and deep in the armpit, and he's sitting off through the side control. Taylor's done a good job of moving out, though, to move to top position. That head and arm still locked in tight, but it's going to be a real struggle for Zeb to finish it from this position. It's not often you see an arm triangle finish from the back. Taylor doesn't look comfortable, though.
And as you said, he is a very strong man at the weight, Zeb. Yeah. Short right hand there from Taylor.
And Taylor's had a lot of fights across the levels. He's been in bad positions before, so I'm sure he won't be fretting too much at being uncomfortable. And now that arm triangle, the head and arm's definitely gone, and Taylor's on top, so, you know, this is his opportunity.
Yes, Taylor in dominant position now. A little mouse under his eye already in this opening round. That's how frantic the pace has been in this fight. And we talked about urgency before, Jay. There's urgency from both men. This is the opening round.
Yeah, they're not wasting any time. Taylor trying to sit out for a guillotine, but Zeb's passed his guard there, and he's going to really struggle to get it from that position. Zeb doing the right thing, heavy hips and just moving around, and yeah, he's out of danger there. He showed some good ground and pound when he was on top before, but Taylor rolls, and he's got to the back. Both hooks are in.
Beautiful transition for the reversal there from Taylor.
Nice, and he's cranking on that face there. But Zeb doing the right thing, trying to push the elbow up.
Taylor trying to soften him up again now to get back in there.
Slightly longer 4 minute rounds for these title fights, so he does have longer to work. Looking for the face bar. Nice shot coming underneath the armpit of Zeb.
Zeb looking to go through the back door, but heavy ground and pound now, Jay.
There to the back of the head, though. Some directly to the back of the head. Referee looked like he wanted to step in.
He's going to. This is going to be a shock for Nazam Zeb. Jay, it started so well for him.
Yeah, and I think Zeb was rocked by them ground and pound shots. They were heavy. It looked like the referee wanted to step in because some were directed to the back of the head, but he let the fight carry on, and Taylor just pounded away with some heavy punches, and Zeb was in no position to defend himself.
So we have our new champion, and it will be Rich Taylor, the CFFC welterweight champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, could you please show your appreciation for both fighters? In the cage to present the belt to the winner. Would you please put your hands together for one of our promoters this evening, Mr. Dom Gibbs. The contest came to an end after 3 minutes and 6 seconds of round number one. Your winner by TKO from Steel Evolution in Sheffield, Rich Taylor. Would you please continue your applause for a great opponent from AVT in Dewsbury, Nazam Zeb. Ladies and gentlemen, now receiving his belt from promoter Dom Gibbs, the new CSFC welterweight champion from Steel Evolution in Sheffield,